We are gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, and that's this very moment right now, the joining of two hearts. And in this ceremony today, we'll witness the joining together of Jack and Haley in marriage. Out of the routine of ordinary life, the extraordinary has happened.
I made a promise.
We always liked each other a lot, and then we graduated high school, and 10 years later we crossed paths again, and the first time I hung out with him after that, I knew he was going to be the man that I married. I don't know what it was, it just hit me, and because I knew I was crazy about him. He's very caring, he's very sweet, he's very thoughtful. He always puts others before himself. He's made me the happiest girl in the world, and I can't wait to marry him today. That we found. Cause I never knew love like you show me. You see me, you know me like no one else. When I found you, I found my safety, and I let it change me and open my world. When I found you.
I've been waiting for this day for a long time. I can remember having a countdown on my phone on an app, and it's saying 400 days till our wedding, and now it's saying 5 hours. I believe I told her that I knew I was going to marry her one day. We probably hadn't even been together for a month, and I just knew. The way she loves me, I mean, I've never felt that kind of love from anybody in my life. I'm sure right now she is looking the most beautiful that she's ever looked in her entire life.
We'll keep dancing for the rest of my life.
So pretty.
You look good.
Thank you.
My nose is running.
You look good.
I got you,
thank you. You're so great.
Today I held flowers and I dressed in white. Made a promise, and my mother cried. And every moment till this one right now, fades in the shadow of the love that we found. Cause I never knew love like you showed. the first time.
Gives this woman to be married today.
I, Jack.
Take you, Haley, to be my wife. My partner in life. And my one true love.
I, Haley.
Take you, Jack. To be my husband. My partner in life. And my one true love. And with this ring, I take you as my wife. For as long as we both shall live. With this ring, I take you as my husband. For as long as we both shall live. I now pronounce you husband and wife. 30 seconds you have. Make the most of it, all right? You may kiss your bride. I would like to introduce this happy couple, Mr. and Miss King. Let's give it up for them today.
Don't care if it's right or wrong. Either way, it's enough. If we know how to make mistakes, then we belong inside this wild love.